Karnataka Open Resources Education, it's a very, very innovative and helpful software as far as the teachers and the learners are concerned. In fact, it has created a platform to mobilize the resources from the remote corner of the state, and it is giving the open opportunities for all the educational practitioners to share their ideas and to make their professional growth very meaningful. In fact, I can say it is by the teachers, for the teachers, and of the teachers, and it will meet out the requirements of all the teachers and teacher educators regarding all subjects. It may be a language, or it may be mathematics, or it may be science, and we can make our teaching learning activities so fruitful even at the remote corner of the state, even in the absence of the internet connection and etc. It is really very, very helpful and useful resources one can use at both the ends. Of course, the COIR is focusing on all the subjects like languages and core subjects, and it's giving a very, very innovative insight. It's promoting the insight development among the teachers and teacher education.